Hello, tutorial shows you how to install WordPress on Localhost using Wamp server. Here is the steps. First, assign a static local IP address for your server. Second, Wamp installation. Third, test Wamp server with your first PHP script. Fourth, secure Wamp server, set MySQL root password. Fifth, WordPress installation. First of all, we need to download required tools, Wamp server, WordPress CMS, and Notepad++. You need to find which version is compatible for your computer. Okay, my operating system is 32-bit, so let's download that version. Okay, we got all required tools. Step first, assign a static local IP address for your server. Open CMD command prompt and type ipconfig/all. The Windows command is used for displaying all current network configuration information. This is all info what we need: IP address, subnet mask, default gateway and DNS server. Okay, let's assign the static IP address. Right-click on computer icon, and open Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Adapter Settings. Right-click on your local adapter, and click Properties. Find and open Internet Protocol version 4. Select use the following IP address, and enter your new IP address, subnet mask, default gateway, and DNS server, that corresponds with your network setup. IP address has been set successfully. Second step, Wamp installation. Before the Wamp installation, Let's install Notepad++. Installation takes some time, so I'll skip the process. You can choose another web browser for WAMP server. Also choose a notepad. Okay, we successfully installed the WAMP server, now let's test it. Third step, test WAMP server with your first PHP script. Start WAMP server, and go to Localhost. Server works fine, now let's create PHP file. Go to WAMP, www, it is a root directory folder. Open index.php file with Notepad. Delete all script, and type the following. Save file, and refresh the page. Done, we created PHP file successfully. Fourth step, secure WAMP server, set MySQL root password. Open your web browser, and type, localhost/phpMyAdmin. Type root, in username box, and hit enter. Click on user accounts. Find account with username root, and host name localhost. Click Edit Privileges. Then change password. Type your password twice, and hit Go. Make sure that your password is strong, includes symbols, numbers, uppercase and lowercase characters. Restart server. And log in with your new password. Okay, my SQL root password has been set successfully. Fifth step, WordPress installation. Unzip WordPress. Go to root directory folder and create a new folder for your local website. Move all WordPress files in your website folder. Go to phpMyAdmin and create MySQL database for your WordPress website. Open the ipconfig sample PHP file with Notepad. Type your database name, user and password. My database name is website_wp. Username root. And type MySQL database password. Save file as ipconfig.php. Open your web browser and go to your website. Choose language and hit continue. Enter your details and click install WordPress. We successfully installed WordPress on Localhost using XAMPP server. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and get more great tips.